There's the Raquette River again. This is the end of the carry, so this will be the put-in tomorrow to head down into Long Lake. And earlier, being inspired by a couple of other people I saw doing it, I swam out to those two rocks out there and back in. Cooled off, washed off, and now at coming up on 5 o'clock, I'm gonna have some dinner.